Hi, my name is Sean Nikravan. I'm board certified in internal medicine, endocrinology and metabolism, and clinical lipidology. I've been in private practice since the year 2005. My areas of interest are numerous. I love internal medicine and endocrinology. I really believe that a successful patient outcome depends on their doctor's relationship with them, and disease prevention is what I focus on the most. Cardiovascular risk assessment, disease prevention means primary prevention, preventing the disease from coming. We deal with lifestyle, health, nutrition, hormone therapy for male versus female, obesity, and thyroid disorders. We try to optimize the care by addressing the problem before the problem arrives, as I believe the retirement years of patients should be enjoyed rather than being in doctor's offices. My practice model is of concierge medicine in internal medicine and endocrinology and metabolism. In order to be a part of our practice, it requires you to have a membership fee once a year, which is annual. Therefore, this allows me to see a much smaller patient population rather than deal with a large patient population. Patient's biggest complaint is that, you know, when I call my doctor, he never calls me back, or someone else calls me back who has no idea who I am, or if I get a call back, or if I want to see him, I can't see him because there's a next appointment is in several months out. By doing a concierge practice, we eliminate all of that, as the patient comes directly to us and we take care of him immediately by giving him direct access to us.